I would tell a student just starting their engineering education to just get involved with everything you can and everything that you want to be involved in. Don't be scared to get involved in anything because you don't know anyone in that organization or anything like that. Some of my greatest opportunities have come with getting involved in research and organizations that I didn't know anyone in, and that's really how I've developed and have grown as a student.
I would tell them to really relax and enjoy all that has to offer, and also understand that grades aren't everything, to get involved, and really employers look for that, and to have funds within engineering to help you out when you don't know what to do.
People who are just starting their education at Penn State should really take a hold of every opportunity they get. There are a lot of clubs we have to offer, a lot of abroad opportunities here for research, for just doing fun things and getting through Penn State. So definitely don't stay in the books all day. You can balance it, and there's a lot that we have to offer here.
Yeah, as an engineering ambassador, I do work with a lot of prospective students, and my advice is always that you're only going to regret the things you don't do here. So take advantage of groups, whether that be projects in engineering or activities outside of engineering. Find something that you're passionate about, because I'm sure we have it here, and you only regret the experiences that you didn't take advantage of.
For all of the students that are just starting, I would say that I know that campus is 40,000 kids, and I know that it seems stressful when you're taking your classes. And the first year or two was more stressful for me, but after getting through that, I got involved in classes that, you know, I liked the math and science, but I love my major classes, and I love going to the AE classes, meeting the professors, and a lot of my other friends feel the same way, where they love their ME classes and their BE classes. So I think my biggest thing would be, I know first and second year can be tough, but just getting through it and getting to those classes that you love, you're going to enjoy all of them so much.
So to any new people who are starting as engineers, I would say that even if it's really hard, not to give up. If you are having a lot of trouble adjusting to college life, adjusting to kind of being independent, or adjusting to the classes, it's very different from high school. And some people have a lot of trouble, you know, adjusting to the fact that it's, you know, there are less lectures and in-class time and more work that you'll have to do on your own. But I'd say don't give up. Surround yourself with people that are, you know, going to support you, going to help you, whether that be your friends or professors. And, you know, with that support from other people, you know, with the, you know, motivation and effort to not give up when things get hard, you can do it.
For an incoming freshman at Penn State, the best piece of advice I can give is to just keep moving forward. Your first semester, your first year will be tough. It's not uncommon to fail an exam, a homework assignment, to really struggle in one of those freshman courses. But just know that if you push through, it only gets easier and it only gets better. And at the end, it's all so rewarding.
For a student just beginning engineering, there's going to be so many things that they can jump into, and I would say just try a little bit of everything. You never know what you're going to like, and I didn't honestly think that would be construction for me, but just being able to join the S-Space Club, which is the construction, and seeing it versus the Student Society of Architectural Engineers, it's able to realize what you really are passionate about. And I would say for a student coming in, to persevere. Don't ever think you can't do it. There's so many resources here that can help you with anything that you're struggling with. I hated physics, hated it, which is so funny because it's big in our major. I took 3 physics courses and it was only one class that held me back, but being able to do the web study groups, I even got a tutor for that class because I knew it's what I needed to pass. That's what you can do here at Penn State. There's all the opportunities available to you.
For starters, I didn't know what industrial engineering was when I came to Penn State, and if I didn't learn more about it and question what is it and try and figure that out, I wouldn't be in industrial engineering today. And same for the leadership minor. I didn't realize that was a minor that we offered here, and when I found that out, I learned more about it and I minored in it. So you definitely have to take opportunities that come at you and enjoy them.
That there's going to be a lot of exciting moments in the next 4 years, but there might be some not so exciting moments. If you ask every engineering student, they've probably failed an exam, assignment, project, whatever. And the one thing that I've learned the most is I've learned so much from my failures. Yes, I've been lucky enough to have some successes, but I look back on the things that didn't work out the way I wanted them to and realize how much they've made me grow.
You're trying to decide whether or not it's Penn State that you want to attend. Absolutely, you should attend Penn State. They call it Happy Valley for a reason. I feel like everyone's always just so happy and everyone wants to help you succeed. But if you're trying to decide on engineering, don't let it scare you. Because I know when I decided to be an engineer, people say, wow, that's gonna be hard. You know, it's gonna be tough. But you know, you can't let that scare you. You just have to try your best. And if you really focus in and dedicate yourself to it, you'll be happy with your choice in the end.